At the time the shots were fired, did you look at the book depository building?
No.
Did you think at that time that the shots came from the book depository building?
No, I thought it came from a fence. Between the book depository and the railroad track.
Did anyone else who you know or who you've spoken with also believe that the shots came from there?
Most everyone thought it came from the fence behind the book depository.
Did you have occasion to speak with Forrest Sorrells, who was, of course, a friend of yours, and the Secret Service agent in charge of Dallas that day?
Yes, I did.
Did he tell you where he thought the shots came from?
He thought they were coming from the same place.
Which is?
Behind the fence.